an old rugged cross, the emblem of suffering and shame. And I'll honor that cross where the dearest and best, for